on the occasion that the United Arab Emirates is celebrating 50 years of glorious history and accomplishments. On behalf of the Diocese of Delhi and all its churches and members, I wish to convey to the President, the Vice President, the rulers of the Emirates, and all the Crown Princes and the people, a very felicitous greetings, and may Almighty God continue to bless the UAE with every rich blessing. As we look back over these 50 years of glorious accomplishments, I not only think of how much far-sighted vision the rulers who established the UAE, its President, Vice President, Crown Princes, and the people have enjoyed over the past 5 decades. But we also want to thank the President and all the rulers for the far-sighted religious establishment which have looked to the brotherhood of all religions as fostering the prosperity of the UAE. So therefore, the Diocese of Delhi is very much indebted to the President, to the Vice President, to the rulers of the United Arab Emirates, and to all the people for the freedom of religion experienced by all the church, the members of the Malankara Orthodox Church, in enjoying the freedom of worship and religion in UAE. On this occasion, I recall with much gratitude the generosity, the kind-heartedness, and the warm reception according to the heads of the churches of the Malankara Orthodox Church, and also to its former Metropolitan Dr. Paulos Mar Grigorios, who was accorded such a warm reception in the UAE. So therefore, I would like to extend my thanks once again to the President, to the Vice President, to the rulers of the Emirates, and all the people for the generosity or with the understanding that have helped our church members to not only emigrate but also to establish churches in Dubai, Sharjah, Al Ain, and in Jebel Ali. We are thankful to the rulers and all of the people for this freedom that enjoys. And we look especially and we pray that God will continue to bless the future of the UAE so that it can carry forward its visionary development, its concern for all people, and for the wonderful measures taken by all concerned to ensure the health of the people, especially during the time of COVID infection. So once again, we extend our felicitations to the UAE, and we pray that God will continue to bless the President, the Vice President, the rulers of the Emirates, the Crown Princes, and all the people, so that what the vision that produced the accomplishments of UAE will be furthered and developed in the many decades to come. On behalf of the Diocese of Delhi and of all the parishioners and of all the members, once again, we extend our warm greetings and felicitations to the UAE on the time and the occasion that it celebrates its golden jubilee. May God continue to bless the UAE and all its people, especially the President, the Vice President, the rulers of the Emirates, the Crown Princes. Thank you.